How to fix FaceTime activation an error occurred during activation, a try again error on FaceTime. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And if you're trying to activate your FaceTime and getting this error called an error occurred during activation, try again, then here in this video, I'll show you how you can easily fix the problem. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Well, so this error can be appeared for several reasons. First thing first, check out your settings. Open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down and tap on apps right here, and then scroll down and find out the FaceTime. Once you get that one, go ahead and tap on FaceTime, and from here scroll down and make sure the FaceTime is enabled. If it's already enabled, turn this option off. Wait around 10 to 20 seconds and after that turn it back on. And also you need to check out some of the important settings. Get back from here, get back to the main settings, and then all the way to the up, and from the list scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down, tap on background app refresh, tap on background app refresh, and make sure it's selected with the Wi-Fi and cellular data. Then get back from here, get back to the settings again, and then scroll down, tap on date and time, and make sure it's selected with the set automatic. And then get back from here, get back to the main settings once again, and then scroll down and tap on screen time, and then scroll down again, tap on content privacy restriction, and make sure the content privacy restriction is enabled, and tap on allowed apps and features. And once you do that, make sure that the FaceTime is enabled. If it's disabled, go ahead and enable this one, then get back from the settings and disable the content privacy restriction. And once you have done all the settings, just get back from here and then restart your iPhone. Once you can tap on this virtual home button, device, more, and then restart, and tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone. And also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then here's the next process that you guys can do. Open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on iPhone stores, simply go and search for FaceTime. And once you get the FaceTime app, go ahead and tap on this one, tap on offload app, tap offload, and lastly go ahead and tap on reinstall app. This will actually clear all the cache without deleting any data from the FaceTime. And once you do that, also check for a new software update. Open up the App Store and search for FaceTime right over here, and then tap on FaceTime and simply go ahead and tap on the apps. And if you find any pending update, go ahead and update the FaceTime application on your device. And once you get back, most likely the problem is going to be solved and the error will be gone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.